clue for that one. There's another pan. Are you a straight in taxi driver?
Oh, there is, aye, there's...
I mean, you pan yourself your green now.
Aye. There are a couple of them. I dread that.
I actually feel as if I'm moving there.
Aye. We're in carriage 15 with all these other people.
Squashed up against the diesel sardines, isn't it?
Oh, can you barely feel that aircon? Oh, that just clunked.
It's so good.
The thing. Mind you, it's 20 past 9, it's not that early. Although it's a Sunday morning.
That's the people like Rainbow. But he doesn't think it's...
No. No, the thing is that I don't think he realises there is a 20 past 9 in the morning. It's a penny,
isn't it? Yeah. And I think he thinks it's okay to vote people thinking it's 7:30 in the morning when it's actually 6:30 in the morning. But that's still okay.
I don't know what you're grumbling about, you're awake.
I'm confused.
What confused time?
I'm very much in time confused. Look at all the moving people in there.
Are we right? Oh, pretty much at the top.
Picture of that.
Oh my god, if you want pictures of specifics, you need to each sale. I was getting a picture of that of everything in my cloud.
So, what about it dissipating before we get to this? Is that your greasy cunt?
I don't think I put my hands on it. I beg your pardon.
I can't believe that hotel is in the middle of a motorway. Well, that just ruins it.
I'm glad we didn't stay there then. More waving people in that one.
Waving loonies.
It's over there, I'm sure I saw it last night, aye. It's just weird to see a bus on there.
Yeah, it's the Banner Cyclist Road bus.
Oh, right, and you're getting that same finish now, so they're...
Aye. You did a big old carriage, you can on it. 60 looks like go. 60. Yeah, it's like go, doesn't it?
It does.
It rains away. It's not coming, is it?
I'm not going to say I'm upset, I must admit. No one were out.
If you're on your trip to the balcony room, do you know why? There's only three balconies.
No, I think that's the 22nd floor. She said it was below the 22nd floor. So I think the windows look flusher above it, that break, than below it. So I do reckon, but I think you don't have the floor to ceiling window, I think that's the difference.
I think dang. But you've got a sliding door, bless you. How kind of panoramic do you want?
Hmm.
What a bunch of other ones, why did we swap?
Well, that's the thing, isn't it? You just think, oh, upgrade, it's got to be better, but the reason we booked that room was for the view. Ah, well, that is what it is. Like I say, you spend more time watching the telly than looking at the view anyway. Well, I've got some time to make sure I've made up. See the 10 seconds.
It was still flying last night.
But I didn't remember that then.
So it's a $10 round trip to Sky, we were every $60 spent.
Trapped on the flyer. I'm gonna get a voice come over in a minute and say, please stand in the middle and wait for over the mail.
And if a video caught in flash.
See, it feels like it's going faster now. It's because we're going at a different angle.
Well, if you're going to, wouldn't it? What is that?
No, all those tour buses that turned up, I thought we were going to be in a, like, group of folk. Unless they've got a time slot out, they might have had, like... Nah, I think it's just... It's just deceptive when you're coming back into land.
Right, stop it.